used to be gone for 2 or 3 weeks at a time, and back then Kathleen and I lived in Bandera, Texas, right down the road. There in Texas, and I had my favorite decompression spot because it's just perfect. Because like you'd be on the road for a long time, you'd have one mindset living in a bus with a bunch of guys and stuff, and then you'd come back home and you know like there's your beautiful wife and there's little babies and there's always like an extra dog or something happening, you know, and so you just had to kind of meld them all together. And Arby's was perfect because like it felt like home, but it also felt like a bus at the same time, like because you know like. It was down underground down there, and there's a lot of country music down there, and there's a lot of booze there, you know, but there are a lot of friendly people and people that you knew from around town, so, you know, you just kind of melted back into the scenery there. And if you've never been to Arky Blue Silver Dollar Scene, I recommend it. That's it really, I'm not as much as a bar hound as I used to be, but I can still be talked into it every now and then, you know, so. So, and I was there, let's see, last night till about 3 o'clock in the morning. So anyway, so this song was inspired by Arky Blue's Silver Dollar Saloon.
There's a Playing old God's string guitar.